Hello and welcome back. Night Smoke here. Just woke up. Just got something to drink. And I'm ready to keep on going. Ah, yes. Oh, right. Whoops. Not what I wanted to do at all. Okay. Ah, yes. Examine the painting, what do you think? It's art! Oh, excuse me. Damn it. Thank you. Gotta make sure. Bring her down this way. Cookies! Cookies, cookies. Yay, cookies. What? All right, no more messing around. Time to get out of here. Ho. That one's stronger than the ones from before. Nice. Oh, I get it. A few years passed since I began my studies of demonology, and I haven't been able to conjure more than a fart thus far. My old friend insists he has seen the Lieber Logaeth summon a friendly spirit, that I need only invert the rite. And yet, try as I may, scour the library as I may, I have naught to show for my efforts. I cannot count how many permutations of the rite I have attempted. My methods are correct. It is my materials that failed me. What is missing? A human sacrifice? No. I must try more catalysts. The crystal I discovered continues to grow ever so slowly. Watching it has become my sole joy. Alright. weirdo. Whoever's notes are these? Huh. Oh, jeez. You running from me? Desperate over here. No! Oh, double jump. Feather crown. My strength would go up, my constitution, yeah. All right, double jump. We've got it. Ah, up there. Hello.
Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but what? You may call me OD. I oversee this library.
Dracul?
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons?
Okay. Imbued with magic that increases strength. Intelligence, constitution, mind, luck, resistance to ice, fire, thunder, darkness, light, petrification resistance, poison resistance, curse resistance, increases standard attack speed, power of familiars, charge lasts longer.
I'll go with this.
Thank you.
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Oh, so I can come back. So I can come back and give you the book and grab a new book later if I want. Cool. Thanks, Dracula. How do I get on that side? Okay, I see. What the heck's going on? That was weird. Possibly work.
Oh.
I can't believe I made that work! I don't know what that means. It did partly work. Oh, I'm about to die. Like, wow. I need to get back home. Get you guys in just a minute. Oh, what do you got for me?
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
What the heck? Oh, this requires me to upgrade my Ulfbot. But I like my Ulfbot. Hound skin and longsword makes an oof bet. Interesting.
I like it.
Yeah, you do. Oh, really?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Can I have some heavy cream?
Great. Tell me, what exactly is the Liber Logaeth?
Liber Logaeth.
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite to summon something else entirely.
Oh.
I suppose that makes sense. Your researchers come up with some wild ideas.
They can't help it, Miriam. They're part of the crazy generation.
Did you bring it?
No, I did not.
Oh, hello! I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings.
There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that. In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Darts? Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. Now, is there anything else you need from me? What are you looking to sell?
Bunch of stuff. Get rid of rusty.
Is this right? Then we have a deal.
I have another tunic.
Is this right? Many thanks.
Oh, damn, I was selling, not buying. So dumb.
Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Many thanks. Is this thank you? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this when we have a deal? Is this many thanks? this right? Then we have a deal. Thank you. I have something new. What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to buy? Thank you.
Huh.
It's good to see. What are we transmuting this time?
I see.
Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes, she's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here.
Oh.
And she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know, but she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
Sounds like
we
it.
We do. Got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up on the monster.
Good work.
Ahem.
Got any tar-
Here's-
Good work.
Here's what...
Good.
Have you learned? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Target demon 4.
Help kill those...
Have you learned it?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Wolfman, shield outsider, and assassin, Ossipi, axe outsider, and... Decima.
Help Dan the wheel rock. Kill those m-
Got any-
Here's what I've turned-
Oh, wait a minute. Speaking of that, where's the hairstylist person? I don't remember. Could have been here. No, that can't be right. Could have been here. Was it up here? I probably should have marked it while I was there. Now let's try to see if we can clear some of these. I can double jump now, so let's see if I can reach a new platform.
I finished the harvest.
Thank you.
Here to plant.
Can you plant that?
Sure.
How are you?
Did I not do this?
This is it. This is the key. Right.
I'll be right back. I need to get a ring now.
Hi. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Thank you.
Did you see the Eastern man in the red armor? He was at Dominique's supply post.
Yes.
You mean Zangetsu? Be careful around that one. He thinks shard binders and alchemists are as bad as demons. He said he'd cut us down if he saw us again.
Well, we did technically start all this. But I agree, he doesn't need to be so savage.
Those scars on his body tell the story of a rough life.
Oh, well, then I'd better keep my distance.
That you should. Here's what you are. This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. This is the keepsake I'm looking for. Right. Thank you. How are you? Here's what you asked for. This is it.
Pizza! Pizza!
This is the keepsake, right.
Bat wings. Damn. I could craft some. How would I get up there? Damn it. Oh, excuse me. Still can make it. Thank you. feel like I can get this. Swing side to side. Damn it. Whoa, can't go up. Excuse me. To come back for the other part. Wait, why am I? Why am I going all the way over there? Rip on my analog stick, and I think I pushed too hard when I went to go shoot that flying harpy, whatever it was. That bad person. you know what? I think I'd like to check out the cathedral. Alright, let's go down and back. I love it. Go that way then. We'll go left. Freaks me out. That bitch. Hey, I recognize these spirals. Oh, that's quite high up. Nothing I can do about this, can I? Alright, so there's no going up. you. Oh, it just gave me another shortcut. I could try going back down. What's in here? Right, nothing I can do about the water. Okay. Funny. Still can't get up there? You guys are tough, man. You guys are tough. Straight. Another stone mask? Oh, jeez. Here we go. I've got a moon gun. Reach up there yet. Not yet. What's done there? No, I should go down. I went down before. I should go down again. Finish what I started, you know? Alright, you little shit. Accident, but oh well.